Alright, folks, we are back. We've got singles action ahead as Kevin Cypret getting prepared for his big internet championship match in 11 days at Digital Revolution. He's going to take on Jeff Lawless here tonight. And you can see he's got the lovely Christine Cummings escorting him down to the ring. Wait, what is this? And there's Aaron Bronson with a steel chair just going after Kevin Cypret. Aaron, of course, will also be part of that big TLC match in 11 days at Digital Revolution for the Internet Championship. Oh! And again with the chair right a and Aaron Bronson, the damage has been done. Kevin Cypret not even gonna make it to the ring. Alright folks, well, we're gonna move ahead and go into our main event here. Big six-man tag team match as the Untouchables are going to take on Brian Mead, Christopher Chaos, and a mystery partner. And as the Untouchables begin to make their way out here, you see Apocolight there alongside Evan Jones. Didn't know who was under that mask until just recently. Turned out to be Archangel Brian Mead's brother, Apocolight. He's held titles all over the world. United States, Japan, Mexico. Most recently, KZW champion. And now he is here in the HKW. When you think about how many titles Apocolight has held, can't help but think of the tag team titles that he held alongside his brother, or the incredible series of matches that he just recently has had with Xander Shaw of ZKW. KZW. All flustered here in this match. Ah, there's Aaron. Aaron, of course, making his way out here late after attacking Kevin Cypret. Ah, but there he is, the HKW World Heavyweight Champion. And as the Archangel gets into the ring, can't lose focus that while he has this big six-man tag team match tonight, he will face Evan Jones inside Hell in a Cell for that World Heavyweight Championship in 11 days. April 23rd, make sure to hit that subscribe button so you do not miss Digital Revolution. And here he comes. He is the Lord of Madness and the man who will take on Whipdog Johnson at Digital Revolution, Christopher Chaos. And we heard from Christopher Chaos earlier tonight, and you know that he is ready to get in the ring with Whip Dog Johnson. Confidence exuding from the Lord of Madness, saying not only will he meet Whip Dog Johnson, but he's going to... Oh my gosh, no way. Ladies and gentlemen, the mystery tag team partner has been revealed. It is the KZW champion himself, Xander Shaw. We were just mentioning the amazing series of matches that he had with Apocolight in KZW. And now it appears that he is here in HKW. You can see that KZW championship belt around the waist of Xander Shaw. I can't believe that Xander Shaw is here in HKW. And he is here to fight alongside the Archangel and Christopher Chaos. All right, well, looks like Aaron Bronson gonna start things off against the world heavyweight champion, Ryan Mead. And Brian starting things off quickly with a nice suplex there, taking down Aaron Bronson, and this, I believe, is the first time Bronson has been in the ring with the World Heavyweight Champion. However, those other two men, Apocolight and Evan Jones, know Brian all too well. Brian getting the attention of Evan Bronson as Air Bronson flips around the back and able to take down Brian with a nice reverse, almost a reverse DDT, almost a bulldog. And now Brian clearing house, taking down Bronson, Evan, and the Apocolight, mounting the top rope. And he is going right for his brother. And we've got some family feuding going on here as Evan Jones taking control of the man that he will meet in 11 days inside Hell in a Cell for the HKW World Heavyweight Championship. And a big spine buster delivered to Aaron Bronson. Who has been unable to get anything going. And now Archangel with a huge reverse DDT delivered to Aaron Bronson. Bronson into the corner now. And here comes the Lord of Madness, Christopher Chaos. Boom! And a huge double team on Aaron Bronson. Here's the cover. But Apocolight able to break the count there as Aaron Bronson now starts to get something going here on the Lord of Madness, taking it to the elbow of Christopher Chaos, and a standing shooting star press. Beautiful move by Aaron Bronson as Chaos fights back to his feet. a series of reversals, and now a bridging suplex by Chaos. Apocolight once again coming in to break things up. And you know Chaos wouldn't mind getting his hands on Apocolight after being given the broken wings by Apocolight the last several weeks under the mask. Bronson not having a good night though, as he takes the choke slam from Christopher Chaos, and now Chaos motioning to Jones to get into the ring. Jones happy to oblige and delivers a German suplex after the blind tag to Evan Jones, to Aaron Bronson. My gosh, my tongue has been all twisted tonight. I apologize, folks. And a spiking DDT on Evan Jones here on the outside. And Chaos. Chaos around that table again. We've seen this before. Chaos starting to dismantle the table as Evan Jones able to get back to his feet and regain a measure of control in this match. Chris, though, with a big forearm to the face of Evan Jones and sends him into the steel steps. And Xander Shaw now asking for the tag. And Xander Shaw not even wasting his time with Evan Jones before going after Apocolight. Now Xander has Evan in the center of the ring. And a tripping chokehold takes Evan Jones down to the mat. Oh! Nice move by Evan here. Dodging out of the way of Xander and looking for the big, gets the big slam on the outside. Xander rolling to the outside. And here comes Apocolight. Xander now with a full head of steam. This is what Xander came here for, you have to imagine, after all the feuding that he has done with the Apocolight in KZW. You have to assume this is what Xander Shaw is here for tonight. And Burning Hammer delivered to Apocolight. And here is a cover on the Apocolight by Xander Shaw, only able to get the two count. And now Evan Jones with a double underhook suplex on Xander Shaw, and Apocolight going after Shaw. Apocolight gravely misjudged that high-risk maneuver there, and it looks like it will not pay off for him here tonight. Oh! Apocolight with the chop block there on Shaw. Now Shaw coming back after Apocolight with the right hands. Shaw with a big boot driving Apocolight's face backwards. Now Apocolight on the ground and dropped back down there once again by Shaw. Shaw has had Apocolight's number since the moment that he got into the ring. To be honest, this match has been all HKW up to this point. and a big Russian leg sweep delivered to the Apocolight by his brother, the man that he tried to set up. Brian taking Apocolight to the outside. Evan is right there to meet the man that he will face at Digital Revolution. Oh, and now the double team by the Untouchables on the Archangel. Christopher Chaos flying across the ring and leveling Air Bronson. But it could be too little too late. Archangel trying to get to his feet. Oh! Big super kick delivered to the Apocolight. Angel thrown down to the ground by Jones. Angel begging Apocolight to bring it as Jones delivers the big slam on the entranceway. This match is going to be counted out as a double disqualification. My God, chaos everywhere, and we will see you next week for more HKW Wednesday night.